Franklin Roosevelt died at a really critical moment in American history. His vice president, Harry Truman, had only been in that office for 3 months. So it's worth asking what might have happened if Franklin Roosevelt had actually lived through his fourth term. We all know that Truman used the bomb. Would FDR have done the same thing? I think it's pretty clear that he would have. The US had invested so much money, so much energy, and it had been Franklin Roosevelt's project. So the idea that he would have somehow backed away from its use seems not true. So when Harry Truman became president, he really was a political unknown. Critics of the New Deal saw this as an opportunity. The Republicans really mobilized. They won the 1946 election, and a new anti-communist politics begins to emerge that ultimately results in McCarthyism. So Joe McCarthy, he comes to Washington.
We want to clean communists and potential espionage agents.
If Franklin Roosevelt had been in office, if he had been able to mobilize different political constituencies at home, we might not have seen McCarthyism, but we also might not have seen John Kennedy, who was elected in 1946. We might not have seen Richard Nixon if the politics of that moment had played out differently. One of the things that was really up for debate in the 1940s was national health insurance. It was in part because of the anti-communist, anti-socialist politics of that moment that we don't see that emerge.
This is part of this whole vicious witch hunt.
So if Franklin Roosevelt had been there, someone who had actually had people on the far left that he had worked with, maybe we would have had a very different kind of post-war liberal politics emerging. And there are a lot of other social policies that really could have happened in that sort of very plastic moment after the war that Truman couldn't make happen, and maybe Franklin Roosevelt could have. And some of those consequences we're still living with today.
This is what democracy.